You were laying on the carpet like you're sitting in a coffin. You said, do you believe what you're saying? Yeah, right now, but not that often. Are you dead or are you sleeping? Are you dead or are you sleeping? Are you dead or are you sleeping? God, I sure hope you are dead. Well, you disappeared so often, like you dissolved into coffee. Are you here right now, or are there probably fossils under your meat? Are you dead? Are you sleeping? Are you dead? Are you sleeping? Are you dead? Are you sleeping?
Tried to shower really, really fast, and then I did my hair, but it wouldn't go the way I wanted it to go, as usual. So basically, by like 10:30, I left the house and I drove all the way to work, and then realized like I forgot my project that I was supposed to hand to the boss today, right? So then I drive all the way home, and I run out of gas, right? So then I siphon gas from like an old man's car, and like shitty for him, right? So I fill my truck up, and then I'm like, shit, it won't start, cause duh, my truck doesn't take gas, it takes diesel. Right? So then I have to find my way all the way back to a gas station, and my heel breaks on the way there. And I have to walk all the way back, like with two jugs of diesel fuel, so I like smell like shit. And I have to walk in bare feet. So I realized that like my toes are frozen. They're actually like stuck together.
Can you get me a beer?
Are you even listening to me?
Yeah.
That I said?
Yes, I was. I'll get it myself.
You're an asshole.
No, I'm just here, dude. Oh, dude, what the fuck? Fuck this, I'm out of here. Gave her crabs anyways, have fun.
I heard he has a tiny dong anyways.